In Cooney TVA Newsbreak, tornadoes reported in central Iowa tonight. From Ogden, reports that power and phone lines are out. There are unconfirmed reports of damage in the Ogden area. Near Ankeny tonight, along Interstate 35, several cars blown off the road. These pictures just back from the area. Witnesses tell reporter Jill Kelly that as they were coming off the exit, this is the First Street exit near Ankeny, they were hit by a wave of debris and strong winds apparently coming from a nearby apartment building. It spun one car into the ditch. An Iowa State trooper says a couple of other cars were tossed into the ditch. No reports of injuries so far in the Ankeny area tonight. Meanwhile, damage is reported in the southeastern part of Ankeny. We do have reporters in both Ogden and in Ankeny. And we'll have a complete wrap-up tonight at 10. Right now, a tornado watch extends for most of the western section of the state until midnight tonight. That is a tornado watch until midnight tonight for most of the western parts of Iowa. A severe thunderstorm watch, which includes Polk County and the eastern half of the state there, until 1 o'clock tonight. And a flash flood watch for all of Iowa tonight. The weather is raising havoc. We'll have more tonight at 10. Now this.